2 months ago, I turned my pottery hobby into my full-time job. The other day, I wanted to make something just for fun, so I wheeled through that kettle. I wasn't going to leave him lonely, so I wanted to make some teacups to match. I started with throwing the base, then rolling out some clay to make the matching loop handles. I couldn't decide if I wanted to do the face on the inside or outside of the mug, so I did both. Which one do you prefer?